subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what is the subject-wise tips. What does it mean by subject-wise tips? I'm going to give you a separate preparation tips for mathematics, biology, physics, as well as chemistry. Okay, so this is one of the most requested videos. So please do watch till the end so that you will understand how to make your preparation based on different subjects. Okay, so yes, now let's begin this video without any delay. First, let's discuss about chemistry. Okay, so guys, coming to the chemistry is like, you know, compared to the entire paper. For example, if you are an MPC student, mathematics, physics, chemistry, and by if you are a BPC student, biology, physics, chemistry, out of all these subjects, chemistry is the subject which will help you to score full on full. You know, it's like the easiest subject compared to the remaining subjects in your paper. Remember this point. So the students, whoever are willing to get the rank below 2K or 1K, or whoever wants to get the rank below 500, concentrate on all the points which I'm going to tell. In between, I'm going to repeat the same in Telugu also, so need not worry guys. Manaki unna anni subjects lo chemistry anedi chala easy ga untundi. Anni subjects tho poliste paper lo chemistry chala easy ga untundi, and manam full on full marks score cheskodaniki help avutundi. Okay na, so chemistry anedi eppudu full on full target pettukondi. Okay, so this is like the scoring subject. So ippudu manamu we going to see how to score full on full in this chemistry. Okay, so first is you have to read the textbook. Okay, so whatever material you're following, or whatever NCERT books you're following, or whatever standard books you're following, you have to read at least 90% of the syllabus. Okay, so meeru at least 90% of the syllabus chadukovali. Okka vela ganaka meeku 1K or 2K range lo rank ravali ante meeru NCERT and standard books video nenu already chesanu, what are the best books ani, and what are the best books and what are the best materials ani. Kani meekemaina like, you know, concepts ardham kavatledu anukunte, you can purchase ma books konukochu. Ma material we have specially designed it. సో మీకు ఏమైనా కాన్సెప్ట్ అర్థం కాకపోతే ఆ మెటీరియల్ రిఫర్ చేస్తే మీకు ఆ కాన్సెప్ట్ అనేది అర్థమవుతుంది. సో ఎవరికైనా పర్చేస్ చేసుకోవాలి అని ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఉంటే లింక్ విల్ బి లైక్ ఫోన్ నెంబర్ విల్ బి ఇన్ ద డిస్క్రిప్షన్. యూ కెన్ ఐదర్ వాట్సాప్ ఆర్ కాల్. కాస్ట్ ఈస్ జస్ట్ 300 rupees గైస్. ఐ వాంట్ టు గివ్ మోర్ డిస్కౌంట్ ఆన్ దాట్, సో డోంట్ వరీ. ఓకే, సో now let's move back to the video. Okay, so like the students, two categories untaru kada, like maku 2k or 1k local rank raavali anukune vallu. So first meek cheptanu tips. So at least meeru 90% of the syllabus cover cheyali. Okay, so NCERT, like, you know, all the basic standard books anni kuda chadukovali. Okay na, so yes, now I'm going to discuss about the students who just want to qualify but still they want subject wise techniques. Okay, సో మీన్ ఏంటంటే, నేను ఇంపార్టెంట్ వెయిటేజ్ చెప్పాను కదా, లైక్ ఆల్రెడీ ఆ వీడియో కూడా చేశాను. చూడకపోతే ఇక్కడ ఐ బార్లో పెడతాను ఆ లింక్. ఈ వీడియో అయిపోయిన వెంటనే మీరు వెళ్ళి చూడొచ్చు. ఓకేనా, సో ఆ వెయిటేజ్ టాపిక్స్ చెప్పాను కదా నేను, ఆ వెయిటేజ్ ప్రకారం చదువుకోండి. లైక్ యూనో, కొన్ని టాపిక్స్ నుంచి 5 questions వస్తాయి, కొన్ని టాపిక్స్ నుంచి 2 questions వస్తాయి. అలా బేస్డ్ ఆన్ వెయిటేజ్ లైక్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టాపిక్స్ మీద ఫస్ట్ కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ చేసేయండి, అప్పుడు మీకు మంచి మార్క్స్ వస్తాయి. ఓకే, సో నెక్స్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ఇస్ వైల్ రీడింగ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు నో డౌన్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ పాయింట్. దిస్ ఈస్ ద సెకండ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టిప్ ఫార్ కెమిస్ట్రీ. Okay, so this is like the common tip. Okay guys, so whenever you are, for example, whenever you are studying or revising some, what is it called, some for example an equation, chemical equation. Okay, So do one thing, prepare like maintain a short notebook, and whatever point you have, you feel it as an important, note down in that short notes. Whatever point you feel that you're forgetting frequently, note down, and whenever you get break time or whenever you get some free time, make sure you come back to that book and revise whatever you noted in that. Okay, it is very, very important. This is the next important tip for the chemistry. Okay, guys, so మీరు ఒక షార్ట్ నోట్స్ అనేది ప్రిపేర్ చేసుకొని ఎప్పుడైతే మీరు ఒక టాపిక్ నాకు గుర్తుండట్లేదు, లేకపోతే ఒక పాయింట్ నాకు గుర్తుండట్లేదు, లేకపోతే ఇది చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ పాయింట్, ఇది తప్పకుండా మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ చదువుకోవాలి అనుకునే పాయింట్స్ ఉంటారు కదా, అవన్నీ ఒక షార్ట్ నోట్స్లో మీరు రాసుకొని ఎప్పుడైతే మీకు బ్రేక్ టైం ఉందో ఫ్రీ టైం ఉందో మీరు అప్పుడు అవన్నీ రివైజ్ చేసుకోండి. ఓకేనా? దిస్ ఇస్ ద నెక్స్ట్ టిప్. ఓకే, సో నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ you have to follow one single standard book. What does this mean? Guys, చాలా మంది ఏం చేస్తారంటే మల్టిపుల్ బుక్స్ చదువుతారు. అలా కాదు, స్టాండర్డ్ బుక్స్ మాత్రమే చదవండి. ఇఫ్ యూ ఫాలో సమ్ మిస్గైడింగ్ బుక్స్ ఆర్ ఇఫ్ యూ ఫాలో మల్టిపుల్ బుక్స్ దే విల్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ దే విల్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్ యూ. మీకు వచ్చిన కాన్సెప్ట్ కూడా మీరు మర్చిపోతారు. అందుకని వాట్ యూ నీడ్ టు డూ ఇస్ యూ హెవ్ టు ఫాలో వన్ ఆర్ టూ స్టాండర్డ్ బుక్స్ అండ్ మేక్ ష్యూర్ యూ లెర్న్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్. ఓకే, సో మెనీ స్టూడెంట్స్ దే లాస్ట్ మీ మ్యామ్ హౌ టు గెట్ 2000 బిలో ర్యాంక్, హౌ టు గెట్ 1000 బిలో ర్యాంక్. రిమెంబర్ దిస్ పాయింట్ గైస్. సో మీకు ఎప్పుడైతే టార్గెట్ 2000 ఆర్ 1000 ఉందో, వాట్ యూ నీడ్ టు డూ ఇస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్స్. ఓకే, సో ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్వశ్చన్స్, ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ ఫర్ దోస్ పీపుల్ హూ వాంటెడ్ టు గెట్ ఇన్ ద రేంజ్ ఆఫ్ యునో 100 to 80 ఆర్ 100 to 110. బట్ వెన్ యూ వాంట్ టు గెట్ ర్యాంక్ బిలో 1000, దెన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు లెర్న్ కాన్సెప్ట్స్ ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ జస్ట్ గోయింగ్ త్రూ యునో ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్వశ్చన్స్. ఓకే, బికాస్ దోస్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్వశ్చన్స్ మే కమ్ ఆర్ మే నాట్ కమ్ ఇన్ ఎగ్జామ్, బట్ ద థింగ్ ఇస్ వాట్ ఎవర్ కాన్సెప్ట్ యూ స్టడీ, ద క్వశ్చన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దోస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ కాన్సెప్ట్స్ ఆర్ ష్యూర్లీ గోయింగ్ టు అపియర్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జామ్, రైట్? సో దాట్స్ వై కాన్సన్ట్రేట్ ఆన్ కాన్సెప్ట్స్. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ఇస్ దెర్ విల్ బి ఫ్యూ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ కమింగ్ టు ద కెమిస్ట్రీ. ఓకే, లైక్ కెమికల్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ అండ్ ఆల్, మేక్ ష్యూర్ యూ thoroughly prepare for them. Okay, and also make sure to concentrate on periodic table and other most important topics also. Okay, so next important tip is solve the important problems. Okay, so in your textbooks, whatever you feel like exercises will be given in the textbook, right? So those exercises or those problems you have to solve separately. Okay, this is important. Now let's see what is the techniques for mathematics. So now let's see what is the subject wise technique for mathematics. Okay, so coming to the mathematics, you have to practice more and more. Mathematics is completely different coming to the physics and chemistry. Because those are like the theoretical subjects, you just need to study them, but here it's not the case, you have to practice more and more. Okay, so that's why if you have like, you know, for example, if you have 12 days for your exam, you have to give 6 day, like if you are left out with 12 days or 20 days for your exam, how you have to divide into two equal halves, and first equal half give for rest two subjects like physics and chemistry, and next equal half you have to give only for mathematics, because mathematics is not a theoretical subject, it is the practical subject, and you have to invest time by practicing more and more problems. Okay, and next important tip for mathematics especially is, guys, listen to me carefully. Many students will ignore this point, but you don't do that mistake, guys. Formula are like the important, like it's must to learn the formulae. Okay, so if you don't know the formulae, whatever problem comes in exam, you will not be in a position to solve them. That's why what you need to do is you have to first concentrate on the formula, learn the formula, and then start solving the problems. Okay, so if you don't know the problem, you sit and keep trying. If you don't know the formulae, but still you will, if you try to solve the problem, that's of no use. For example, like if you're not good with formulae, no problem. Give separate 2 or 3 days only for formulae. Sit calmly, peacefully, and concentrate on the formulae. Learn all the formulae, then start preparing. Then start practicing mathematics problems. Okay, so it is very, very important. Okay, next important tip is, guys, listen to me one thing. We all already know this. Practice makes man perfect, right? But here, practice makes students more perfect. Why? Because, guys, see, for example, there is a problem. First time when I asked could you solve a problem, you took 2 minutes, okay? But after a few days, when I asked you to solve the same problem, you took 1.5 minute. And after a few days, when I asked you to solve the same problem, you solved in 1 minute only. So see, as you're practicing more and more, the duration of your problem solving is becoming less. Okay, so you're saving a lot of time. So this is of course important. And next important thing is, guys, there will be few shortcuts for mathematics. Okay, so guys, this is specially for the students who wanted to get ranked below 1000. Listen to me carefully. For example, there is a problem. Okay, so even the normal student will have the same problem same amount of the time. Even the topper student will have same problem same amount of the time, and the same exam, everything is same. But how is the topper student getting ranked below 1000 or 5000? This is because he or she learns the shortcuts. Okay, for example, if you take 2 or 3 minutes to solve a particular problem by choosing the lengthy way, and if you solve the same problem using the short technique method or shortcut method, it will just take 30 to 20, 20 to 30 seconds to solve. Okay, same problem, lengthy process, it will take 2 minutes. Same problem, short techniques and the shortcut method, it's going to take just 30 seconds. See, just for one problem, there is 1.5 minute. Normal students solve the same problem in 2 minutes. This particular topper solve the same problem in 30 seconds. So for every problem, the topper is saving 1.5 minute, which can be used wisely in future for other subjects or other problems. So this is the difference. Okay, so guys, I'm telling you most important tips subject wise. If you are really liking these tips, what you need to do, please like the video. Okay, please like this video and share this video with all your friends. And yes, we have to at least reach 5000 likes. Okay, so this is the video target. So please, please, please like the video. Okay, so next important thing is, first you have to go with the Telugu Academy MZ study materials. Okay, so to the normal, like you know, this book is best coming to the mathematics. Okay, Telugu Academy MZ material, and your all like you know basic standard books, you have to go through them, and you have to also practice the exercises. And last but not least, you have to give a special priority to the weightage. Okay, so if a few topics are having more weightage, you have to invest more time on that. Okay, so next important thing is, as I already told, give more time for shortcuts and make sure you note down the shortcuts and the formulae in a separate short notes and revise them thoroughly. Okay, so next important thing is, now let's move on to the physics. Okay, after that, let's go with the biology. Okay, so yes, coming to the physics, first you have to give equal priority to the theoretical questions as well as the problems. Okay, so maths is something which has most of the problems. Chemistry is something which has most of the theory, but the thing is, physics is not like that. You have to give equal priority for both theoretical as well as the practical problems. Okay, and you know, remember another important point regarding physics. Physics is something which requires additional effort. Okay, so compare it to other subjects. You have to give a bit more effort for physics. Remember this. Next important thing is, Before solving the problems, as usual, make sure to note down formula at a particular place and keep revising them again and again. Okay. So yes, coming to the problems, solve the exercises. Okay. So coming to the theoretical questions, refer to the previous papers. So this particular technique is for all the subjects. Okay. So guys, go through the previous year's papers. They will really help you to score good marks, because once you go to the through the at least last 7 to 10 years previous papers, you will get an idea of, you know, how to solve the problems, like what kind of questions are asked in the exams. All these things you will understand. That's why give very, very high priority to the previous year's papers. Okay. So if you want last 7 years previous papers, we are selling it just for rupees 100. 100 is like very, very economical and reasonable cost, right? So if you are interested, there is my phone number in the description box below. This our contact number. You can either WhatsApp or call. Okay, so yes, now let's move on to the subject of biology. Okay, so yes, coming to the biology, I'm just generally telling for both botany and zoology. Okay, concentrate on the diagrams also. So most of the students will ignore diagrams. No, students, you should not do that, because few questions in exam will be asked in, like, you know, recognize a particular part in the above diagram. Okay, so these kind of questions also will be asked, so never ever ignore diagrams. Next important thing is, coming to the biology, there will be few terms which will be hard to remember. I agree. What you need to do is you have to note down those terms in a particular short notebook and revise them again and again, so that you can remember them easily. Next important thing is, when you are forgetting few concepts or terms, try to remember it using code word. For example, if you know, if there is some word and you're forgetting it again and again, what you have to do, you have to break that word into pieces. If it is a big word, break that into two or three parts and then try to remember it like this, like, you know, separately. Okay, so use this technique. And last but not least, guys, time management is very, very important coming to the bio students, especially. Because, you know, most of the students complain that, ma'am, we ran out of the time, we were unable to have a good time management. No, don't do these mistakes. Time management is very, very important. Okay, so yes, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. So thanks for watching, and all the very best to your exam.